Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learning Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1630, Count Even and Odd. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question sent in by Mike. Hey, Mike has a data set with six columns of data, and he's totaling the data, but then he wants to count how many of those six values are even and how many of those six values are odd. Okay, so we have two functions that I hardly ever use that I thought might be helpful here. Equal is even returns true if the value is even or false if it's not. The other one that I thought of right away is just equal even. Even is a rounding function that rounds a number to the even number. So we could check to see if the even of B2 is equal to B2, and that will tell us if it's even. So my first attempt here was to use the is even. And when I did that, equal sum, open parenthesis, if is even B2 to G2, this should return an array of six trues and falses. And I wanted to convert those to ones and zeros. But unfortunately, when we use evaluate formula, we'll see that the is even does not return an array. We don't get six trues and falses there. It just says no way, no how, not going to work. So let's edit this. Instead of saying using is even, let's use the even function. If the even of B2 to G2 is equal to B2 to G2, then return a 1, otherwise a 0, and sum those 6 results up. Now, this is definitely an array formula, which means we have to hold down Control and Shift while we press Enter. So hold down Control and Shift, press Enter, and sure enough, we get our answer. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 evens there. Double click to shoot that down. The number of odds, well, we could go through the whole same thing, but why? Let's just do equal 6 minus the number of odds because there are 6 numbers, and we're good to go there. So, interesting little array formula. Don't forget to hit Control Shift Enter to select that, and you can count the number of even values in a range. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast. Excel.